I should go back and ask about this.
Oh my God, Prudence! How horrible! I was about to propose. But I don't understand. She and I didn't have a meeting arranged today. It is true that we sometimes meet in the park, but there was no arrangement for this morning. That's very odd indeed. Prudence was a patient here, but wasn't given this prescription. There's no reason that she should be carrying such a packet. An unfortunate incident. One of my patients became overexcited.
I should return and find out about this.
I'm quite angry, actually. I was having such terrific results. I felt like a new man. Much more vigorous and outgoing. But the doctor has ended the prescription altogether for no reason.
Mr. Baxter apparently attacked the doctor yesterday. It was after hours, but the doctor did have a cut on his cheek. Poor man. Dr. Alton makes house calls to see him. Baxter doesn't come into the office. I make up the prescriptions and he picks them up at noon when I'm away at lunch.
You appreciate, I'm sure, that I cannot discuss the condition of any of my patients.
Prudence and I are engaged to be married. I'm desperate to see her. She should be by any moment. She had something important to tell me. I'm worried she's going to break off the engagement. Prudence has been so distant lately. I believe she has a misplaced affection for her doctor, the cad. I would make a much more appropriate husband, and the wedding is planned.
Thank you.
steady on.
Who's a good horse?
You are.
Easy, good. Easy.
Kill me, get on with this. I'll not cower.
Do you expect to get away with that?
I saw her kissing my man in the park, didn't I? I followed her to the street yesterday, but lost her. I'll come every day if need be, until I catch her again. That trollop better promise to let him alone, or I'll give her what for. He's all mine, I tell you. All the girls want a bit of Baxter, but they can't have him. You ask him yourself. He lives just that way.
Thank you.
Oh God, it's true. I couldn't help myself. The powder unleashed a creature within me. He seduced the innocent Prudence and then killed her to prevent us from marrying. It's too, too horrible.
I knew something was amiss with the medical powder, but didn't understand until you found those papers. Well done.
Up to the clink with you.
What's going on over there?
You ain't no loss to humanity.
Could you use another pair of arms?
I should investigate.
I wonder what that's all about. Here you
are. Let's go.
Doing fine, girl. Walk on, girl.
Girl.
Doing fine, girl.
Inside? Probably nothing. I busted 1,000 warehouses like this. They all look like something dangerous, but they're nothing.
Thank you.